dense and sweet, monay is one of the most popular breads in the Philippines. Kaya naman today, prepare ko ang monay with a popular fish around the world, and I call my dish my smoked salmonay. So to everybody watching, set your timers and I'm gonna start cooking. Okay, first let's start with our salmon. Ito nga yung sinasabi ko na popular fish all over the world. So this one is already smoked. Malasa na to. Let's place it first in a resealable plastic bag. Let's place our salmon inside. And then some soy sauce. Half of this lang. Let's just do a quick marinade. And some ginger. Let's just chop it. When you're buying salmon, always remember na dapat yung color niya is very deep salmon pink. Tapos yung scent niya, very aromatic. Tapos kailangan yung flesh niya should also be firm. Kasi pag nakita niya naging flaky na siya, yung parang naghihiwalay-hiwalay na, ibig sabihin na medyo hindi na fresh yung salmon. So just place it there. Let's close it. And just let it stay for like a minute or two. Then let's set it aside. Buksan na natin ating pan. Let's put some olive oil. Just a little. And ito naman yung popular na bread dito sa Philippines, ang ating monay. Round, dense, and sweet. Just slice it in the middle. Itong monay, pagka ano, mabibili nyo ito sa inyong mga bakeries. Ang monay, pwede nyo rin siyang lagyan ng butter. Nung bata ko, yun talagang ginagawa ko. And always remember that with monay, it's soft when it's actually hot. Pero pagka malamig siya, medyo matigas. Pero hindi man katulad ng butter. It's not rock-like. And let's heat it in our griddle. There. So habang ginigrill natin sandali yung ating monay, gawin ko na muna yung ating wasabi and mayo paste. So we have here a mayonnaise. This is low-fat, pero pwede rin kayong bumili ng regular mayo. And our wasabi paste. Ito yung wasabi paste, meron, actually it comes in two forms. Merong powder and we also have the paste. Yung powder, mas strong yung kanyang lasa. So if you don't really like the taste of wasabi, pwede nyo gamitin na lang itong paste. With the powder, you just have to mix it with the water. And this one, you can buy this from a tube, tapos mix na lang natin siya. At saka yung taste ng wasabi, hindi mo talaga siya mararamdaman sa throat. Actually, mararamdaman siya sa sinus. And it really complements yung mga sushis. Sushi, sashimi, talagang bagay na bagay siya. Now, let's add our Ajinomoto Umami Super Seasoning. Ang ating Ajinomoto Umami Super Seasoning and our wasabi, pareho silang galing sa natural ingredients like our wasabi galing sa wasabi plant, which is a natural crop. And our monosodium glutamate galing naman sa sugar cane. Tapos pareho pa silang galing ng Japan. Let's check our monay. This is hot enough to actually get our plate. Get this now. There you go. Init na to. This is done. We can now get our salmon. Yung kaninang minarinate natin. So let's just shake it some more. And we could place it into our griddle. So let's just shake this. Ayan natin. Marinate. There you go. Separate natin. Since this one is already smoked salmon, ibig sabihin malasa na siya. That's why all we needed was a quick marinade. And this one cooks very fast. As long as it changes its color, okay na. And it's already smoked salmon, so luto na rin naman siya. It's smoked already. So just be careful not to overcook it. Kasi when you overcook it, it tends to be flaky. There. So mga a minute per side lang yan. Let's get our cucumber. We need just half of this. So slice this. Oh, I can smell the salmon already. Sarap nito. Turn to the other side. We can turn off the heat kasi mainit na naman yung ating griddle. So let's just let it rest here. Ayan. Tapos na siya. So all we have to do now is just peel our cucumber. Ayan. Kasi yung pagiging smoky flavor ng ating salmon pairs well with the sweetness of our monay. So instead of using mga American bread, pwede kayong gumamit ng monay. So let's just slice this one. We need just 10 slices lang. And our scallion. So we just need this for later. Okay, let's slice this. So this one is a perfect afternoon snack. Yung mga tipong pag meron kayong bigang bisitan darating. Okay, para sa kids nyo, para naman maiba naman yung sandwich recipe. Yan. And we are now ready to plate. I'll just assemble our sandwich. Okay, we have our monay. I'm sure that everybody who's watching right now excited na rin na matikman to. So try this at home. So let's just place some of the spread on top of our monay. And another one. And another one here. Okay. So maganda to, you serve it while it's hot. Okay, let's get our salmon. Patay dito, syempre maganda yan na punuin natin para talagang yung lasa ng salmon will complement the taste of the monay. There you go. Kasi may kids, pagka dumadating sila from school, lagi yan ipapabila sa bakery ng mga tinapay. And usually, they'd ask me to buy pandesal, mga Spanish bread. So this one, maganda rin i-introduce sa mga anak nyo. Takpan na natin. Let's just place it there. And let's get some of our mayo wasabi mixture. Just place it here. Kunin natin yung ating cucumber. Just place it here on top. And for more color, let's get some cherry tomatoes. Just slice this, just like our monay. And there you go. So this one here. And some more. And there you have it. Ganun lang kabilis, ganun lang kasimple. Tapos na ang aking smoked salmonay. So mga quick fire foodies, ito na ang aking salmonay recipe, smoked salmonay. Pero bago ko yan tikman, magbabasa muna ako ng email. And this is from Princess de Guzman. And she wrote, "Dear Chef Rosebud, for a beginner cook, why does cooking and menu planning seem like a daunting task? It's like not only do I not really know how to cook, I feel like the planning and shopping is hard to figure out too. How did you start out cooking or menu planning? Thank you and more power." This is from Princess. So Princess, mas medyo may hirapan ka talaga at first, but what you have to think about when you do the menu planning is you determine your budget. Siyempre, isipin mo muna, magkano ba yung dapat mong gastusan for the week? And then, of course, you also have to consider yung mga gusto ng pamilya mo. Like if they like fish, vegetables, chicken, pork, meat. And then from there, that's when you determine your grocery list. Siyempre, alam mo na doon yung weekly menu mo, like for breakfast, for lunch, and dinner. Diba, if you put fish for lunch, maganda naman na meron kang meat for dinner para may balance. Tapos, always make sure na maglagay ka rin ng vegetables para naman yung mga kids mo and your husband will enjoy it. Tapos, maganda dyan, para hindi mo makalimutan, maglagay ka ng chart, and then you place it dun sa yung refrigerator para anytime that you would want to cook up a meal, titingnan mo na lang kung ano nga ba yung dapat mong lutuin. And that way, mas madali na para sa'yo. So I hope that I was able to help you. And for our other quick fire viewers, kung meron kayong mga questions regarding the show, recipes, and ingredients, you could email us at quickfire@gmanetwork.com. And kung sining mapili namin, we'll receive special gadgets, yung mga kitchen gadgets na na-feature ko na dito sa show. So please do write us. Quickfire would like to thank the following: Bika for our cookware, Princess for our small appliances, Oxo Good Grips for our knives and kitchen gadgets, Alba for our cooking appliances, Cubix for our modular kitchen, Blims for our furnitures, Savers Appliance Depot for our home appliances, SNR Membership Shopping for your world-class shopping experience, Ace Hardware for our paints and building materials. So here we have it, salmon recipes become more interesting with Ajinomoto Umami Super Seasoning. Smoked salmon, ayan. Smoked salmon with our monay. Talagang meron na naman tayong kakaibang recipe with our classic favorite with an international twist. So for more recipes and tips, join me again next time only here on Quickfire, your 10-Minute Kitchen Wonders.